Oh, gosh, it's hot.
Sure is. Hot.
Eighty some. Golly, collar's choking me to death. Well, we better get started. Wish we're downhill all the way. In the pocket of my old coat, you'll find a bottle.
Did you know, Gramp?
My tonic. I shut my eyes without you butting in? What do you want here, anyway?
I thought perhaps that now you would like to come with me.
Now, look here, Mr. Brink. I ain't going with you at all. I'm going to church with this young fella here. You're about as welcome as a fly on a currant bun. So now you know.
Your similitudes are a trifle earthy, but your meaning is clear.
What kind of talk is that?
Sure, what kind of talk is it? You can't talk with snakes.
Go on, get away from me. Get off of my property.
Let's not be difficult about it. Your wife was so charming to me.
Miss Nellie, is she well?
I can only tell you that she has changed.
Miss Nellie changed? That's what you think.
My dear man, let's not argue the point. This time you can't fight me away. Come now.
I can't.
It's time.
No. You go on, Dick. I got to stay and look after my boy. I got to go to church.
It's so easy. It's so pleasant. Look at me.
No, I can't. I won't. No, not yet, Mr. Brink. Not yet, please.
Drink!
Shh, boy. Mr. Brink, before I go, could I have one of my golden rushes? I hate to leave them when they're spiling to be in.
Well, very well, but be quick. I have many appointments.
I wonder if you kindly get one for me. They're out of my reach.
Curious request, but why not? This one?
They're riper over there.
This one.
Either. I don't want none of them. I got you up that tree, and I'm going to keep you there till I say you can come down.